it, turn it, turn it, stand. Turn up the music, hear it, hear it till the speakers blow. Turn up the music, feel it up and take it down. Now put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air, put your hands up. If you set me in the air, put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air, girl, put your hands. And turn up the music, turn it up loud. I need it in my life, yeah. Just turn it up loud. I need it in my life, yeah. If they're trying to turn us down, turn up the music, cause I'm trying to hear the speakers blow. Turn up the music, feel it up, kill time. Put your hands up in the air, put your hands up in the air, girl, put your hands. If you're sexy and you know it, up in the air. And turn up the music, turn it up, turn up the music.
Napasayaw mo ang buong Resorts World, EA, at suportadong-suportado sa iyo si Ate Guy nandito.
Yeah.
Para sa iyo, napatayo mo siya.
I love you, I miss you.
Pero EA, eto, samahan mo ako dito para tignan natin kung ano masasabi ng jury sa iyo. Umpisahan natin kay Ate Shaw.
EA, isang napakalaking kaligayahan at karangalan ang makita ko yung development mo as an artist. Na nung umpisa, akala ko pagpapatawa lang yung kaya mo. Tapos, gumaling ka ng gumaling hanggang umabot ka na sa Final Four. I'm very proud to have been part of your journey. At gaya ng sinabi namin, all throughout the 13 weeks, si Kuya Gary, ako, I'm sure si Jed din, anong man ang gawin mo sa karir mo, voluntaryo kaming tutulong. Gusto mo ng backup? Dito lang ako. Kuya Gary, alam mo, okay na okay ka na. EA, we're going to miss you at saka yung happiness na dala mo sa aming lahat, yung entertainment at galing. Thank you
very much, Ate Shawi. Ito naman, pakinggan natin. Jen?
Alright, EA. Sa lahat ng mga nag-perform sa buong season na to, ikaw ang isa sa mga sobrang revelasyon sa amin. We knew you as a very, very good actor. But in this show, we discovered na ikaw isang magaling na mananayaw, isang magaling na mga awit, at hindi lang yon, nakakapag-entertain ka sa aming lahat. Kaya, when this show ends, this is not going to be the end for you because this is going to be...
At cute pa!
Well, hindi na dapat sabihin yun, di ba? But this is not going to be the end for you. You're going to go a long, long way. We're going to see more of this guy in this industry. Congratulations!
Thank you very much, Sir Jed. Ito naman pakinggan natin, Sir Gary V.
EA, alam nyo, mga ka-familiar, kaya humihingal talaga si EA kasi napakahirap talaga yung ginawa niya na bumaba, umakyat. Billy, you know what it is, what
yes.
It takes, no? Binanggit kanina na you are a diamond in the rough. Yung diamante kasi hindi lang basta-basta nakikitang diamante ka agad. Kailangan ng daming kailangan gawin para maging maganda, maging tunay na diamante. Yung proseso na nangyari sa'yo throughout the weeks was the quickest, ang bilis. Kasi yung nakikita ko ngayon is not just the most improved among all the contestants, pero isang tunay na diamante na entertainer on stage. Congratulations, EA.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, Jury. Bagay kayo ni Ate Shawi. Pareho kayong diamante.